I hear the army saying, we're ready. We're ready. What do you need us to do? We're ready for war. The army is saying, what do you need me to do? They're no longer just bones scattered. You think God just gave us Ezekiel 37 just to have? Not only do you need to speak to the bones, not only do you need to prophesy to the bones, but tell them to get up and live.